as I wait for you. Evangeline, yes, my eyes have seen your unselfishness, and my fingers touched your two sleeping lips as the echoes pass just above our heads, as the city flashed just beneath a cloud that concealed the stars and reflected sound that protected us from an emptiness, and then drifted down in a diamond mist as I watched you breathe, as I watched you dream. Evangeline, time.